And action.
Are you the one that provided the crafty because I'm not satisfied with the snack? That's you? Hey, are you subscribed? Because you should subscribe.
Breathe. Breathe. That's it, cat. You ready to talk? What did he do now?
Hey. Sorry, I'm running late, so I guess I'll see you later.
When?
I can do tomorrow. I can do tonight.
I can do tonight?
Yeah. Shit. I forgot. I'm getting drinks with some coworkers after work.
Who?
Some coworkers.
You can't do that tomorrow?
Yeah. Our schedule.
Who are you getting drinks with?
Hmm?
Tomorrow. Who are you having drinks with?
Just some coworkers. I don't think you know any of them.
I might. It's a small city.
It's a small city. Natasha and Mario. Sorry, I don't have your social security number, so... when I do, though, I'll let you know.
Just the three of you?
If anyone wants to come along, I have to go.
Thank you.
just checking in. I thought we agreed you'd pick me up at 8. Is everything okay? Are you okay? Where are you? You're not at home, so where are you?
You're losing sight of today's plan. Are you there? Kat? Just let me think this through. I'm here. Your fear of loneliness is creeping in again, isn't it? You'll be fine. You always bounce back.
I don't. But love, optimism. I get what you're saying. But I know him. And he's just not himself right now.
He's not going to pass any more tests, so let that sink in.
So, how was your night? What's funny?
Chidi, really? You, how was your night? How could you be so oblivious? If someone had called me, my night would have been a lot better.
Why was your night bad? Did your friends not call you? You know you don't have to wait for people to call you before you make plans with them.
How was your night?
It was good.
Did you meet up with coworkers?
Mm-hmm.
Who was there?
It's not like you'd know any of them.
And why don't I know any of them? You know all my friends.
Natasha.
I would have loved to meet her. Why didn't you invite me? You know I'm not the jealous type. Jesus, Chidi, is it really so much to ask that you pay attention to me? Are you seriously going to make me beg for your attention? Because I shouldn't have to convince you. Why can't you just show me that you care?
Okay, what do you want me to do? Do you want me to be a puppet?
Don't mock me. Why are you doing this to me?
I'm not doing anything to you.
You're kidding me.
It's never my intention to stress you out. You know I don't like stress. Do you want a drink? A beer?
Well, I don't want a beer. I want to talk about what's going on between us.
There is nothing going on between us. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Oh, I know I'm not easy to deal with.
You're the worst.
You don't fail to remind me.
You're an ass doesn't call me back after we make plans. Stop. Stop. No.
That's enough.